we built our CSR program around what we call as three E's: education, employability, and environment.
We strongly believe that technology and innovation should be used not only for serving our customers, but also in the programs that we take to the community, using gamification, using new concepts, also virtual classrooms.
We are causing a huge impact on the environment, and there's need for action. Our education system has always recognized this, but they have done it through textbooks. But at WWF India, we need a different approach. We need to reach every child in this country.
WWF approached us with an idea for creating a portal regarding environmental education. Basically, we visualized the idea and we tried to create a solution for that.
It's called One Planet Academy, and it reaches out to teachers and students. It's very engaging, it's very interactive, and it speaks the language of a 21st century child. It has games, it has comics, it has short stories, it has films. But everything has a call to action.
And this project is not for like getting profits in terms of money. It's for the environmental awareness. And that's why I'm very much happy to like work in this project, because first time I am getting this opportunity to work for the welfare of the society.
We also have a school program in it. So a school can register and, you know, participate in a call to green action program. It is urging teachers and schools and students to take action. There are tools that we have embedded in the portal to measure how children do. The call to green action will tell us how many schools are actually turning green.
Waste management is one of the most challenging areas for most of the urban areas in India. And we have taken several initiatives. We have built a waste disposal treatment plant in Whitefield in Bangalore that benefiting thousands of residents across.
In Bangalore, communities are well aware about the problems of dumping of waste. In a decentralized system, waste which is generated by communities, wet and dry, will come to centers like this for further processing. So the impact that this center has is that now you have a destination for community waste, and that is the kind of, you know, example this unit has made, not just for this particular ward, but for other wards in Bangalore.
This is a very useful center for engaging the community around to show that once segregated, you know, how well your waste can be managed instead of this being dumped. It's very helpful to work with a partner who is coming with a very strategic focus, and they have a long-term commitment to very focused issues. They are also looking at building capacities of the NGOs. So they have been helping us improve on our compliances, improve on our processes. So in that regard, I see great value in engaging with somebody like Capgemini.
We have an ambition that as Capgemini, leveraging our digital capabilities, we want to impact 1 million lives by 2020.